A good question that is asked often is, what are points? What people are referring to is mortgage buy-down rates. So you can buy discount points to either decrease your interest rate or decrease your monthly payment. So this becomes a very personal decision between you and the lender. You want to sit down and look at the full picture of your finances to know if this is a wise decision or not. But it is usually 1% of the loan amount. In some cases, it's very wise because if you're at a 4% interest rate and you can buy that down and save on your monthly payment, it could make sense for some people. Bottom line, what you really need to take away from this is have a detailed conversation with your lender on what makes sense for you and your financing. Let us know if you have any questions and we can attempt to help.